Hi, in this video, we will check out how to set up the circle progress bar that we have in the dashboard. It's what this one. So example, you only have 2 over 3. So there's still remaining lesson that I need to complete. But if I complete this entirely, so let me just zoom out and check this. Mark complete. And I'm gonna exit. And go back to the dashboard. It's now complete. I should see the circle progress bar fully loaded. So let's check out how I've set that up. In the Elementor page builder, I'm just gonna zoom in so everything looks bigger. Here on the navigator, we have the circle progress. So this is a widget coming from Jet Engine. So it's this one and it is included in the Jet elements. But if you have the full package of Jet Engine, then it should be included in your downloadable plugins. So now let's check out how that is set up. So we grab the circle progress. So again, if we check that out, it's this one. And then after that, we change the progress value types into absolute and we set the current value into related item count from the relation that we set child object current user ID. And then in here, this is what I set up, settings and so on in terms of color and background width, stroke, etc. So if we start a new one, so I'm just gonna put that on the top. So by default, it will look like this. But what I've done is I've changed this to absolute. And then the current value, I want this to be dynamic, right? So I changed that to related. I think it was, let me just check. Related item count. So I'm gonna change that to related item count, and then I selected the relations that I have set up, child object, and then current user ID. So that's how it was set up. Now when creating a related item count, now for the maximum value, I noticed that I need to set up the number manually, like this one. It seems like the query result count does not work in here. I'm not yet sure and haven't checked yet if Jet Engine released some add-on to fix this issue because I have requested or posted this in their GitHub profile to make it read the query result count as a whole number so that it works in here. Haven't checked that yet. I'm gonna update. Upload a video if they have already fixed it, but for now I just manually, and then for this setup I just manually enter the total number of lessons. Though it's not dynamic, but I'm gonna expect that it's not every, like always you change the total number of lessons that you have. What's important is the number of lessons completed that your login member or student has is dynamic so that it will count. It will not rely on you. Your data that you enter, it will rely on their own progress. So that's it. And then of course, I added some settings on the title and style and so on to make this work. So I hope this video helps and gives you an idea on the progress bar. They also have different progress bar for Jet Engine. So example, if I select this, they have progress bar and they have circle progress. But for this project, I'm using the circle progress. I hope this video helps. I'll see you in the next one.